I'm going to do a reverse dip again. Just putting down a base. All right, so this is a mixture of Amsterdam white and some of my Rust-Oleum, mostly Amsterdam white, and whatever pouring medium you want to use. I'm just kind of showing you a technique. So you take in a bottle, bottom pour, bottom of a pop bottle with the shapes. So I'm going to pour. This is an iridescent PBO. Greenish blue. Now this is a DecoArt pearl white, and I hardly put anything in it. I just put a tinge of water in it, because it's pretty runny when you get it out of the bottle anyway. So I'm gonna just hope this works better, maybe. We'll see. Because I know Fiona uses a Filio, or I can't remember the name of it, but Phthalo. Velo, anyway, pearl white, but you can only get it in Europe. It's hard to get. It's hard to find. You can find it in the U.S. I just haven't. It's kind of expensive. I haven't tried it yet, so I'm just waiting to see if I really need it. Some yellow. This is a JoSonja yellow. These paints are mixed with my pouring medium, which is right now I'm using paint Beautitone Cement Primer mixed with glue. That's what's in these. I used to just use the primer by itself, but I thought I'll try some glue and that way it'll make my paint go farther. So we'll see what happens. This is a pearl white, just dazzling metallic decor. This is a phthalo green by Winsor Newton. And this is a PBO iridescent green blue. And then this one is yellow, is the JoSonja deep yellow, yellow deep. Oh dear, I think I need to take this off. I could turn it a bit, see. I'll turn it and I'll just see if I can get a couple more petals there. I'll put the yellow next. Now the dark green. Just a little white. Oh, this is the third one, so I hope this is good. A bit more white and yellow and I'm done. Blow this down. Take it off. Excuse me. I don't know. It just, I think the underneath paint maybe is too runny, because look at, it's all out of shape. So sad. Okay, I'm gonna put my napkin on. And hope for the best. And then if it's not gonna work, I'm gonna pack it in today. So if it doesn't work after 3 tries, then to get something pretty out of it. Okay. Look at that, see? It always blends on me. I have a feeling that maybe it's the base. Let's see what I can get out of this though. Yeah, just tilt it. Sometimes it gets cells when you tilt it. And it went, the dark green went kind of funny. Well, there's no design in this one. Maybe I might leave this one. Unless maybe I'll make it, turn it into a wrecked dip. Excuse me. There. Well, I'm going to leave this one. It's kind of cool. It's actually kind of cool. And it might dry nice and shiny. We'll see how it dries. Torch it again. There it is. I'm just going to let that dry and see what happens. Have a great day, everybody, and come back soon to Carole's Art Room. I came back. So I'm gonna do something, see what happens. Balloon dips. I'll do this and then I'll see how it dries. So I don't know what these. It looks like some of the paint didn't agree with the metallic paint. I don't know. There, I'm just leaving that. I think it's cool. All right, have a great day. Bye-bye. Hi there. So here's the dried results of my little tile I did. I did a little kiss pour on it. It's nice and shiny. Dried really good. I think it's pretty cute. I love it. Have a great day. Bye-bye.